heard the pigs killed another kid. Nah. Heard they wanna waste 30 million on the bridge. Word? Grab a cold brew out of the fridge to calm these random thoughts running through my wig. Light a spliff, write a gift to uplift the people dwelling in the mental grave. I heard the minister speaking on how they wanna diminish us. The earth, sun, and water still replenish us. Original man, heard they wanna inject us with a microchip for the digital scan. And speaking of injections, they infected us with AIDS and Ebola. Check the death rates from Sierra Leone to Angola. Diamonds are forever dying from a can of soda. Native American graves on standing over. The ways of the world is foul, can't stand the odor. Why? We reach the corruption, conducting experiments to halt our reproduction. Behold, terror across the globe, approaching extinction, population control, and an almighty dollar, destroy and conquer. Scientists is iron, supplying a construct. So many die for this, label them a martyr. Apocalypse is obvious, maybe be tomorrow. See, I heard CNN telling lies. Course. This is why they say the revolution won't be televised. Terrorizing Palestine, executed by design. Conquering the Holy Land was actually mine. Stop, and think for a minute. Israelites were African, the Vatican is in it too. So what's the true Holocaust with no reparations? Cold desperation, Mazel Tov. They letting hollows off, so they shutting down the trauma center. Problem bigger than gun laws. Who really bombed Virginia? I heard the jihad was against us, but the U.S. ain't us. Not even God can defend us. Distracted by TV and social media, painted as savages by the local media. The new world order, world war microscopic and broadcast via podcast, hyper optic. Why? Reach the corruption, conducting experiments to halt our reproduction. Behold, terror across the globe, approaching extinction, population control, and an almighty dollar, destroy and conquer. Scientists is iron, supplying a construct. So many die for this, label them a martyr. Apocalypse is obvious, maybe be tomorrow.